Did you know you can save color corrections you've done in the past in Final Cut Pro and just easily pull them up all over again? It's possible.
Here we have a clip with some color corrections meant to simulate golden hour. For a demonstration on how to use color corrections to get results like this, check out our tutorial linked in the description below. We want to save this as a preset so we can easily apply it to other clips later, like this one. First, we'll select the clip with the effect. Then, at the bottom of the inspector, locate this Save Effects Preset icon. This window will appear. Type a name for your effect. Choose a category in the effects browser, and leave the attributes checked on that you'd like to include. In this case, we only need the color correction effect checked on. If your color correction preset includes keyframes, choose if the timing should remain the same, or if the keyframes should stretch to fit relative to any clip we apply the preset to. Ours doesn't include keyframes, so it doesn't matter which setting we choose. Once finished, click Save. Let's apply the preset to another clip. We'll first position the playhead over the clip so that we can see it in the viewer. Select the clip, then navigate to the effects on the right. We'll locate the correct category and the preset we just saved. Then, we'll drag the preset to our clip. The preset has been applied. We can adjust the settings in the color inspector to suit the new clip. Here's the final result.
So, if you made a look you're interested in using in the future and you want to save it, that's how you do it.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Hello. Have you been looking for free tutorials for Final Cut Pro?
Look no further! Pixel Film Studios provides!
Like, share, comment, spread the word. Thank you.